Excuse me, Mr. President. There's someone very important here to see you.
Brezhnev? Mm-hmm. Bacon? Prince Charles?
No, sir. It's Mr. Bill.
Mr. who?
Mr. Bill, sir. You know, the little man who always gets stepped on and smashed on Saturday Night Live?
Well, you know I can't stay up that late. But Ed Meese often tells me about the show the next morning. So, send him in. Well, thank you, Mr. Bill. Which movies do you like the best?
Oh, boy, I like those westerns where you do all those dangerous stunts. Hey!
Well, Mr. Bill, I had highly trained stuntmen to do those. But tell me, I mean, who does your stunts?
Well, I have to do all my own stunts. And you know, in fact, that's why I wanted to get into something a little safer, like politics. Say, could you give me some pointers about how you broke in?
Well, I'd be glad to, Mr. Bill. Listen, why don't we discuss this out in the Rose Garden?
The Rose Garden?
You've never seen the Rose Garden? Well, listen, hop up here on the windowsill and I'll show it to you.
Well, could you give me a hand? No, that's a little high for me to hop.
Sure, Mr. Bill.
But be careful there. Watch out.
Well, there's the Rose Garden down there,
no.
And
watch out.
I would...
No, wait, no, 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 no! Oh, the thorns! Oh, no! Hey, say, what's that big plane coming, huh?
Oh, that's Secretary of State Sluggo and his new B-1 bomber. The poor little fella should have stuck to show business.